Oh yeah, I'll be recording this one as well.
Okay, you sound tired. You didn't sleep last night, or what?
I did. Alright, everyone ready? I didn't do much in school today. I don't know, I was on the bus, and then I reached I was coming back home from school on the bus, and I reached the destination, and for some reason I got hit by a massive amount of fatigue. I don't know why. Anyways, everyone ready?
I just hope you are okay and you're not going to be like, you know, in the next.
I'm good. I'm fine. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm fine. It's just fatigue. That's it. But not enough to make me just get knocked out. That has only happened to me once. Public transport? Yeah. I mean, I have no idea what caused the fatigue, but I got fatigue, so.
Maybe you forgot to forgot your sugar?
What? I eat rice every single day.
I don't think rice.
Oh wait, I forgot to change the S3 underscore consistency 0.
Nah, I think you're okay. Okay, consistently fuck me up.
Yeah, I have to go and turn it off.
Timing game.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, guys. Man, would you look at all these rides? We ain't driving. And no lies! So wish we weren't in such a hurry.
You ain't got time for this, Alice. Drive around this mess. Let's walk it.
Alright, so this is the
Yeah, just wait for the buddy loading. Hopefully there's no hold.
Okay, so this is the Indiana Jones ride. Based on the theme park, I guess.
Wait, where's Osho?
He's joining.
Thank you.
pushed quite far. And there are still zombies.
Oh. I thought you guys were in front of me.
Reloading!
Nope.
Incoming! Smoke up!
Watch your head sharp spikes.
Headshot spike.
Safe house up ahead!
Safe house up ahead. Safe house up ahead.
Baby, that is how that's done. Get your asses in here.
Come on, Cyan.
Get inside.
Baby, proud of them people.
That was kind of short.
Let's go through the super long queue. That's actually quite long.
Nah, I jump over the ropes. It's a zombie apocalypse, you don't need to follow a queue.
Yeah, I know. F4.
Here in your transportation devices are ingenious pouches for saving people on earthly treasures when they suddenly become too. And to keep you safe and sound, here are special belts attached into the seat.
Oh yeah.
Sitting on it from the right, inserting it into the left, like so. You see the excellence of this invention? Your journey is quite turbulent, going over rough and rugged terrain, and then suddenly you are turning to a big dropping suddenly. It is unlike anything you have ever experienced.
Yeah. I mean, science thing isn't that bad, so.
Take a look here.
That's the 2D. picked up. Yeah, this map is going to be a small one.
It's a fucking amusement park, man.
Yeah, of course. Be ready to escape. Yeah. Adrenaline. I want to take this one. smile. Alright, we're good.
Oh shit! Ores!
I'm green. Bonk off.
I missed.
There's a push in front.
Oh, there we go.
Safe house! Let's go!
Wow, okay. That is super short. The thing is that I'm looking at the tab. It says that we're playing the third chapter out of the fourth. And, yeah, that is very fast. 16 minutes. Yeah, there's like one more chapter. Must be credits. Yeah. Hey, you guys want to check what... what chapter 4 is?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's the free ride. It's if you want to go and do the entire thing without having to kill any zombies.
Wow.
Yeah. Not entire thing, do the ride without having to do the gas the gas stuff in the middle, so yeah.
Well, I guess.